a hardcore goal.
I say he's a very happy Mr. Knob, too. Hard car's right up his alley.
Here they come. J.C. Ice, Wolfie D, and Frog. I am not kidding around. Frog. Look at this guy.
Boy, if I got a great line, I can't say.
What is it?
I can't say.
Why not? Why? What? Bischoff is back. He'll let us do anything. What do you want to say?
I'm not saying it on television.
All right,
all you're
going
to do is hear that whiplash noise.
Oh, again? Can't get enough of that one. It's Frog, Wolfie, and J.C. And here comes the opponents, one of my favorite teams in WCW. They've only been around for a couple of months, but they're already at the top of their game. The Young Dragons.
But yeah, you're talking about three guys who can wrestle at the speed of light right there. Why is it spelled Jung?
Not Jung, it's Jung.
It says Jung.
Chaz, Yang, and Jamieson.
I want to see the Frog.
There he is.
I mean, I want to see him wrestle.
Really? You're glutton for punishment? He's going to mock.
It's got to be interesting.
What is it?
Because the Kaz Hayashi, very, very good. Goodness, feet, very fast. Martial arts background, and just want to see what he can do with the Frog.
Wolfie D and Kaz starting us off here on Saturday night. To recap what we have been informed of thus far, Brad Siegel has named Eric Bischoff, EZE, as a creative consultant to World Championship Wrestling. Yes, Eric Bischoff is back in WCW.
Did he name him this like christening a ship, where he hit him over the head with a bottle of champagne?
I'm sure he did not. Oh! Head scissors takeover from Wolfie drove Kaz into the turnbuckle.
We'll see if the Wolfie can keep it up here, because Kaz, very good on his... What? Too quick!
Gut wrench up top into a powerbomb.
Nice move.
Nicely executed. Lateral press, and Wolfie got a two count. Eric Bischoff has been meeting for the last 48 hours with the original powers that be, Vince Russo. Will Vince Russo be brought back? We don't know. We will find out Monday. World Championship Wrestling will make a huge announcement on Monday regarding the future of Vince Russo with this company.
Oh, what a shot!
Spinning heel kick from Yang. Drop kick drops J.C. Ice.
Well, I tell you what, ever since I rubbed Bischoff's face in the mat and got rid of the powers to be, I better call Monday, see if I'm still here.
Not a bad idea. What is J.C. Ice doing?
What is he doing?
I don't know. He got the St. Vitus dance in there. J.C.
Well, no, a nice cartwheel.
It was good. Oh, Yang, a little bow. Oh, look at that! Rapid fire rights and lefts to the midsection on J.C. Ice. Into the ropes. Yang with a double-edged chop. J.C. Ice. He is on fire on Saturday night. And the Young Dragons.
Come on, tap the Frog.
Here we go. Here comes the Frog. Rivet, rivet. Misses wildly with the right hand. And Jamieson with a right. And another right.
He's going to need a rivet to keep his head on.
Not a bad idea. Reversal. Jamieson in there.
Whoa.
Oh, heads with the takeover on the Frog.
Does he do the splash?
Good question. Jamieson. Basement drop kick.
He did the bounce.
Good night. He just wiped out the Frog. That's animal abuse. Call the SPCA.
Don't say that. Someone will call him.
No, Jamieson. Hurricane Rana. Slingshot from the ring over the top to the floor.
Frog not exactly perched calmly on that lily pad today.
Not at all. It's hardly perched at all.
All I know is if I see a 9-foot tongue come out and snatch a bug, I'm out of here.
I'm with you. The Frog staggered. Jamieson.
No! Oh!
Jamieson hit hard on that top turnbuckle, and the Frog. Not a classic wrestling maneuver, but effective nonetheless. Now right from the Frog, opening up on Jamieson in the corner. Oh, the Frog. He's open. Look at that.
But say, what was that hair? You can't miss him.
Whoa!
He nailed it.
I mean, a top rope bulldog from the Frog. The Frog dog, I guess. Lateral press on Jamieson at all.
Well, you got two more dragons that wasn't going to let that happen.
Oh, here we go.
They're all in. It's breaking down.
It absolutely is. Wolfie, J.C., and the Frog, and the Young Dragons. Wolfie has Jamieson up top. Spinning powerbomb. That might do it.
No.
Kaz Hayashi. beast, but drop kick wiped out Wolfie. Jamie side on top. No, JC breaks up that pinning attempt. What action? Whoa! Double standing side kick. There goes Wolfie and JC, but the frog levels calf. Jamie side.
Whoa!
Springing off the back of Yang.
Gotta be kidding him. Wolfie hit the rope. Damn. Frog hit the corner. We got two dragons against one.
Whoa! Standing hurricane rana from Cass. The frog has been pissed on Saturday night.
He's what?
Yang up top. Nailed it. Standing senton from the top. Back crash. Hooks the leg. It's done and over. The young dragons are victorious.
And the frog is pissed.
Make no mistake about it. Yang, Cass, and Jamie side. I tell you what, legend, that was incredible. We definitely need to take another look at this action. That is a tremendous threesome. What a team, the Young Dragon.
Say, it's hard to beat them. There's just so much movement and ball. I mean, these guys are fast.
Here is our Wolverine Boots stomp of the night.
Well, look at here. The frog went flying. Nice move. But the Young Dragons were all over the place. Watch this. Right outside on the cement, no give out there. And look at Jamie Sun, our leap of faith is out there, man.
The stomp of the night, brought to you by Wolverine Boots and Shoes since 1883. The world's most comfortable boots, guaranteed